Yeah, we're just packing up now. We slept on the side of the road here by some water condensation plants. Last night, we pushed about 7 miles out of town, which is good because it means we can get going a bit faster this morning. We're doing good. Dad already took off because he wanted a bit of a head start.
But I just got these in from Malawi, okay? You ready to go?
My dad took off to get a bit of a head start. Daniel's right here.
Hi, it's Moses. Guys, thank you for whatever you're doing there. And I'm wishing you all the best. And I would like to tell you, I encourage you, never give up in any situation. And because you know what you are aiming for. And I really appreciate for that. And I ask you, never give up and do your best to help us and fulfill our dreams. In whatever you do and whatever you like. And please never give up. It's me, Moses, again. Thank you. All the best.
Hello, Paramo. Doing your part, right? This is Mosha. I just want to encourage you guys. Remember us when you are riding the bike. When you are climbing the hills, also remember us. We pray for you, and also we miss you. Yeah. Bye.
Papa Mo, Patrick, and Daniel, we have another message. Who's here?
This is John.
Martha.
Phoebe. You are missing so much. You are praying every day.
Muribanji, Papa. Efetribino. Muribegere moni kwa mami.
I miss you, Papa Mo, and Patrick, Daniel. We are wishing you a nice riding. Keep riding until you finish the race. We know this is hard, but...
Say hi, Babu.
Hi, Baba.
Hi, Baba.
It's Abu.
Abu.
It's Abu.
And who's this? Hi, Baba.
Is he... Hi, Baba.
Mishek.
Hey, Mishek. Hey, Patrick. Daniel. Yeah.
Hi, Baba. It's me, Lamek. I wish you all the best. I understand your sacrificial love to the Malawian boys and girls. We love you so much and you are in our prayers. And I'm also keeping on riding as I am supporting you. Thank you so much for that sacrificial love. Even though you are going through some hardships, but the Lord is with you. We'll never let you down. He'll strengthen you. Thanks so much.
What do you think, guys?
Awesome. My dad's going to love that.
Any thoughts on what it means to hear the kids' voices?
It's great to hear them. I haven't heard them in a year because I've been in school. So it's really awesome to hear that they're following us and praying for us and hearing us in their hearts as we do this. We're not going at it alone for sure. And it's really great to hear that.
Anyone want to say any thanks? Any highs, hellos to anyone?
Hi, Malawi. Hello, everyone. I miss you a lot. It's been far too long since I've seen you. Daniel and I really enjoyed hearing some of your encouragement today. It's great to hear that you're behind us and that we're not doing this alone and that you're supporting us. We've had a couple tough days. Yesterday we had very little water, but we're doing really well. We're pushing forward. All right. Thanks so much. Bye.